the equity markets. The Nifty opened with a gap up today of 17 points. However, after the first 45 and half an hour of trading session, the volatility from the previous days continued and the Nifty traded in a sideways manner for most part of the day, ending the day with a 7 point gain on the Nifty. The advance decline ratio was though negative today, with 665 advances to 796 declines. On one of the reasons was that the mid cap and the small cap index were down close to 0.3% in today's trading session. Of the Nifty components, IPC, HDFC, TCS and Bharti were some of the losers in trade today, while ICICI Bank, Axis Bank and Tata Motors closed in the positive today. Now we will have a look at the daily charts. On the daily charts, we can observe that today the Nifty for most part of the day consolidated around the 40-day exponential moving average, which is placed at 6628. The Nifty saw volatile trades throughout the day and ended the day with quite flat 7-point gain. Now on the hourly charts, you can observe that the Nifty has consolidated for the most part of the day on near the lower Bollinger band on the hourly charts. It broke the low of yesterday. However, the selling pressure did not intensify as we had the 40-day exponential moving average as a crucial support very nearby. Now today's low of 6638 on spot Nifty and 6628, which is the 40-day exponential moving average. These are some of the crucial supports in the coming trading sessions. So if we see the low, today's low of 6638 and the 40-day exponential moving average of 6628 is breached on the downside, only then we can expect further selling pressure, or the selling pressure might intensify in the coming trading sessions if these two crucial supports are breached on the downside. Now moving on to the chart of Bank Nifty. Bank Nifty actually outperformed some of the indices in trade today. It closed with a gain of half a percent in today's trading session. We expect the rally or the trend in Nifty or Bank Nifty to continue, and we expect it to retest the levels of previous swings high of 13,100 and 13,268. In the coming trading session, which will act as crucial resistances, as we are expecting the ending angle pattern and the upward trend line of that pattern comes to around these levels of 13,100 and 13,268. 12,865, which is a 20-day simple moving average on Bank Nifty, has to hold on and is a crucial support for Bank Nifty in the coming trading sessions. So overall, friends, our view on the Nifty is negative, and we expect targets of 6486 on the downside. Today's low of 6638 and the 40-day exponential moving average, that is 6628, are crucial supports, and then if the Nifty breaches these levels on the downside, then we can expect further selling pressure in Nifty in the coming trading sessions. That's all for the day. Thank you.